Hello, YouTubers. This is Anubifar. It's Thursday, and that means Inside Star Citizen. Here's what you need to know in 1 minute and 14 seconds. The first half of the show was discussing the incoming throw mechanic updates. The developers are focused on balancing the ease of use with precise granular aim. The existing system relies on an artificial horizon to decide if it's an under or overhand throw. With the new system, that choice will be up to you, either with the left or right mouse button. Weight is critical to define how far something will travel, with all of the expected physics being added to that equation. The interaction system will have a new option, which is throw. However, they're also using the G key as a shortcut. It looks like they'll be achieving their aim of giving us the system that we need to place our shots with precision, with an included guideline to help out. Don't forget, this isn't only limited to grenades. Next, we heard that Area 18 is the testbed for the day-night cycles, with great-looking progress. They demoed the concepts for the hatches that are needed to perform the EVA missions at the large space stations throughout the universe. They're adding updated turrets to the truck stops and other places, which will allow us to reduce the safe zone as part of the evolving law mechanics. They're testing and concepting NPC habitats that may dot the surface of our planets and moons. Jared did say that not all of them would be fleshed out. And finally, they previewed a giant rock structure to further randomize the various points of interest. And that's it. Thank you very much for spending your time with me. Fly safe, and I'll see you in the burst.